God save the king!
Heart screening, please, guys.
Okay. following.
Lord Kamal, representing British Muslims. Archbishop of Armagh will present the orb.
The sign of the covenant sworn this day between God and King. King and King. Trusting not in your own power, but in the mercy. Receive the royal scepter, the ensign of kingly power and justice. And the rod of equity and mercy, may be seen in all the earth.
Has arrived. In the chair of St. Edward, with the crowns, King Charles III is acclaimed.
And Lord of Lords, bless, we beseech thee, this crown, and so sanctify thy servant Charles, apart and all princely virtues, through him who lives. God save the King!
God save the King!
Wait a moment, I'm trying to get the...